back with the miner, and my little boy's running around in the background, so you'll hear him soon. What's happened? You look so sad. Turns out, Strelok likes being the marked one. He likes being legendary. Okay, so this looks like cleaned up dialogue, so it's quite understandable. I've actually been through here before, so... And I've already got the notebook. I don't remember seeing him, but maybe because I've got the book, it's gonna trigger it anyway. Alright. There's one I haven't cleaned up. I can hear a bureau in the background. Or maybe a poltergeist. Okay, so the note was your broad esteem. Now I have small lamps. The blessing of small lamps. Safe. Set his code for the bottom door of the bunker of fanatics. This code he knew where, except that the code is now not known. Where the safe he searched for is and what's in it, no clue. But I know he came planned to leave the labyrinth to Yanta. He said it was closer to his dealer on Agrathrom. So I hope it's not that village of Terry dealing Agrathrom is. Well, I shot him not knowing he's a traitor, because he showed I was hostile in my binoculars. Labyrinth to Yanta. Could be good. What? 10 scientific, 10 bandages. Salt. Bars of soap. One of the sellers is soap. So in 1986 or whatever, you were there and you think the soap's still there, right? Okay. That's a funny response, but I want the treasure. Is that more gear? No. Well, if you've already got a bandage, if I don't carry them because they're rubbish, I'll buy yours. So that's pushing one, pushing two gear, so I might leave it here.